normal lateralis part 2. We will see the temporal fossa. It is bounded superiorly by superior temporal line. Inferiorly, laterally, it is bounded by upper border of zygomatic arch. And medially, it is bounded by infratemporal crest of greater wing of sphenoid. Anteriorly, it is bounded by zygomatic bone. And posteriorly, it is bounded by supramastoid crest. Whole of the temporal fossa, except the part formed by zygomatic bone, gives origin to temporalis muscle. Here you can see in this flash card, this one is the temporal fossa. Superior temporal line, zygomatic arch, this is supramastoid crest, and this one is the zygomatic bone. Here you can see temporalis muscle, which occupies whole of the temporal fossa. Now, here in this temporal fossa, there is edge-shaped suture that is known as pterion. It is the junction point of four bones: frontal bone, parietal bone, temporal bone, and greater wing of sphenoid. This is very clinically important because behind this pterion, there lies a anterior division of middle meningeal artery, middle meningeal vein, and stem of lateral surcus of brain. It is situated 2.5 cm behind the frontozygomatic suture and 4 cm above the zygomatic arch. Whenever there is injury due to accident, there may be chances of damage to anterior division of middle meningeal artery behind this region that may cause bleeding and extradural hemorrhage. So burr hole operation is done through this region to drain the hematoma. Here there is pterion region, same way in the posterior part of lateralis at the junction of lambdoid suture, parieto temporal suture, and occipitomastoid suture, that is pterion. Now we will see the infratemporal fossa. Here the tip of the probe, that is within the infratemporal fossa. It is bounded laterally by the medial surface of ramus of mandible. Now I am removing mandible, so you can see the other boundaries. Medially, it is bounded by lateral pterygoid plate and pyramidal process of palatine bone. Its anterior boundary is formed by posterior surface of the body of maxilla, and its roof is formed by infratemporal surface of the greater wing of the sphenoid. Floor is deficient, it is open below. You can see here. Now content of infratemporal fossa. It includes medial and lateral pterygoid muscle, mandibular nerve with its branches, poda tympani nerve, posterior superior alveolar branch of the maxillary nerve, posterior superior alveolar branch of the third part of the maxillary artery, and accompanying veins. Communication of the infratemporal fossa. Here is the infratemporal fossa. It communicates superiorly with the middle cranial cavity. This one is the middle cranial cavity, through foramen ovale and foramen spinosum. It communicates medially with the pterygopalatine fossa. This one is the pterygopalatine fossa, through pterygomaxillary fissure. Infratemporal fossa communicates superiorly with the temporal fossa through gap between the zygomatic arch and greater wing of sphenoid and squamous temporal bone. We will see the pterygopalatine fossa. Here, the tip of probe is within the pterygopalatine fossa. Pterygopalatine fossa is below the apex of orbit. It's anteriorly, it is bounded by supromedial part of the posterior surface of the maxillary process. Posteriorly, it is bounded by the pterygoid process of the sphenoid bone. Its roof is formed by under surface of the body of sphenoid. Medially, it is bounded by perpendicular plate of palatine bone. Laterally, it is open and communicates with infratemporal fossa through pterygomaxillary fissure, this one. Its inferior boundary is formed by pyramidal process of palatine bone and junction of pterygoid process with the maxillary bone. Its content includes maxillary nerve with its branches, third part of maxillary artery, and pterygopalatine ganglion. Communication of pterygopalatine fossa. Pterygopalatine fossa communicates anteriorly with the orbital cavity, this one, through inferior orbital fissure, this one. Here in this figure, here is the orbital cavity, that is seen here, this one. This is the inferior orbital fissure. इट कम्युनिकेट्स पोस्टेरियरली विद द मिडल क्रेनियल फोसा थ्रू थ्री रूट्स. हियर इज द टेरिकोपैलेटाइन फोसा एंड हियर इज द मिडल क्रेनियल फोसा थ्रू फोरामेन रोटंडम. दिस वन इज द फोरामेन रोटंडम. इट कम्युनिकेट्स विद द फोरामेन लेसिरम. दिस वन इज द फोरामेन लेसिरम थ्रू टेरिगोइड कैनाल. हियर इज द टेरिगोइड कैनाल. इट कम्युनिकेट्स विद द फेरिंजियल वॉल. हियर इज देर इज अ फेरिंग्स हियर थ्रू पैलेटो वजाइनल कैनाल. हियर इज द पैलेटो वजाइनल कैनाल. यू कैन सी इन दिस फिगर दिस वन इज द फोरामेन रोटंडम थ्रू विच इट कम्युनिकेट्स विद द मिडल क्रेनियल फोसा. दिस इज द टेरिगोइड कैनाल थ्रू विच इट कम्युनिकेट्स विद द फोरामेन लेसिरम एंड दिस वन इज द पैलेटो वजाइनल कैनाल थ्रू विच इट कम्युनिकेट्स विद द फेरिंग्स. इन्फीरियरली इट कम्युनिकेट्स इन्फीरियरली विद द ओरल कैविटी थ्रू ग्रेटर एंड लेसर पैलेटाइन कैनाल. दिस वन इज द ग्रेटर पैलेटाइन फोरामेन. हियर यू कैन सी इन दिस फिगर दिस वन इज द ग्रेटर पैलेटाइन कैनाल. मीडियली इट कम्युनिकेट्स विद द नेजल कैविटी. हियर इज द नेजल कैविटी. हियर टेरिको पैलेटाइन फोसा एंड मीडियल टू इट देर इज नेजल कैविटी थ्रू मीडियल वॉल ओपनिंग दैट इज स्पेनो पैलेटाइन फोरामेन. हियर इन दिस फिगर यू कैन सी दिस वन इज द स्पेनो पैलेटाइन फोरामेन थ्रू विच टेरिको पैलेटाइन फोसा कम्युनिकेट्स विद द नेजल कैविटी.